Hi, Professor. This is Team Alpha, final project presentation. So the application we've developed is called Music Expert or Quiz, which is a music-related game allowing the user to play the music and trying to guess the name of the song. So the application uses Spotify API to retrieve track audio information from the Spotify library and React as a front end and Express Node.js at the back end. So the main technologies we used are Firebase authentication and Firebase real-time database, Redis for token saving, React for front end, Bootstrap, and the two independent technologies are voice recognition supported by Google and Spotify SDK player supported by Spotify. Okay, so let's dig into the application. So first, we need to boot up the server. Okay, and see it's running on 4000, port 4000, and then we'll have to launch the server, and here we need to log in to our Spotify premium account because Spotify only allows the premium account to manipulate kind of doing the API stuff. So the password for it is 554 team alpha. Let me type again, 554 team alpha. Okay, so we see token retrieval is in success. So the server side is good to go. Then we go back and try to boot up the client. We do npm start as well. Now waiting for React to launch. Okay, so this is our homepage. It has a very brief description about the application. So we go logging to the application, and you're giving, because we are using the Firebase authentication, you're giving two options, either use your registered account or you can sign in using a third party account. So for me, I'll first do the Google login, take some time. And because my account was pre-registered, you can see these two buttons on our dashboard, his dashboard. The first button is a play button for the game, and the second button is for the profile. And also, we have one component showing the ranking of the users. So I played the game once. Here you can see my score, highest score is 2. Okay, then let's go play the game. So right now, see the loading. So that's Spotify SDK trying to boot up and connect to a device. So right now the device is ready. We can then choose a genre. For the demonstration, we are giving 3 options. And I'm doing demo 2 for now because it's the shortest. So I click play game. You can hear the music playing in the background. I feel by the wayside. Like everyone else, I hate you, I hate you. Okay, 10 seconds passed. You are required to enter your answer. So, because I kind of don't know what the name of the song, but you're giving a cheat sheet right here. See the list of answers, so it's before you go. You can submit, got 1 point right here. And the second song is The Right Way. You can do a voice submission. The Right Way. And you submit. Here we go. And the third song, Loyal Feat Drake. Can kind of copy paste this to cheat, kind of cheat. So we have 3 points right here. You're giving the option to either submit, you can submit or not, depends on you. So I can submit my scores and go back to dashboard. And after the submission, you can see, oh, everything's updated. I played the game twice and my highest was 3. That 3 was the one I got. And we are storing the score as negative to make the sorting algorithm more convenient. Okay, so let's go back to the application. I can see the rankings updated as well. So I can go to my profile and see everything is updated. I played the game twice. Can log out. Can try the registration. So can do my name, Jack, as a display name and whatever, change email address and password. Okay. Email address, can use a different one. Okay, here we go. So if your account is new, then you're required to initialize your profile. And you click the icon and take you to your profile page. Then you can go back and then you can play the game. See, we only have 3 users right now, so you can see you're on their leaderboard or somehow as well. Score, highest score is 0. So we can kind of go play the game again using a different account and a different genre, different playlist basically for demonstration. Yeah, so you see the timer. So this timer here is actually the life bar. If it runs to 0, the game will be forced to stop. So we can kind of wait and see. Oh, and after the 10 seconds, you are given 2 options. Here is, you can either listen more of the same song and try to guess the name. And you'll be given 10 more seconds, or you can skip to the next song. Let's just wait for the Alright. So if the time hits 0, you're going to game end, and because we didn't answer any right, so got 0. I'm going back to dashboard. So that was not a successful playthrough, so nothing is updated. You're still kind of give like 0 and 0 because you failed the game. So yeah, I mean, it might be better to count it as 1 playthrough, which we can implement it in the future. And the limitation of this application, there are several. The first one is the UI is kind of good. Yeah, because I'm not very good at designing stuff. So, and we don't have an option for the user if they forget the password. They cannot reset their password, which is kind of important and you consider it in the future. So I have this, I can log in to the account I just created. Okay. And another limitation I figured is the Spotify SDK issue. You can see, usually I'll have 1 second delay when trying to play the song.
I hear the music loud and
clear. It's a known issue. Skip to the next one. I think that's it about the application. Thank you for listening. Have a good time.